Hey, what's up, guys? TX here. With a quick message before you guys continue watching. Each chapter is going to be broken up to 2 to 3 different parts, so each part shouldn't be no longer than 20 to 30 minutes. I know for a fact that chapter 1 has been separated into 3 parts, so I can give you guys a better viewing experience. I've edited a couple parts. For example, if I bought items or sold items, I've edited those parts so it could kind of flow a lot faster. Also, I know a lot of you guys are here just to watch the fights, so what I did is down in the description area below, I put down the fights that take place in that video and at what time, so it can help you guys out. Once again, if you guys are watching or watch the rest of the walkthrough, can you please give me a like? It really helps me out. And I'm gonna stop talking here because I'm kind of talking over the audio, and I want you guys to kind of enjoy the game as it's a really good game. I played about 4 hours of the campaign and it's just amazing. So I'll leave it at that. Once again, my name is TX and I'll see you guys next time.
A new wind carved into history. Its name is
Ramen. And Kakashi-sensei's buying! Couldn't be better than that!
Well, you and Sakura are both working hard to help rebuild the leaf. A superior should reward his subordinates every once in a while.
I wish Sai could have come too.
He had an errand to run that he couldn't put off. We'll bring him next time.
Hey, no worries, it's fine! I'll eat enough ramen for Sai too!
Naruto, that doesn't make it fine.
Whatever! This is gonna be great!
Seeing you like this, no one would ever think you were the hero who saved the hidden leaf.
Don't tell me you're gonna start with that too. Lately I've been getting that everywhere I go, and it just makes me feel so weird.
Well, you did save the village, that's a fact. People want heroes to look up to. That's just the way they are.
I guess. Anyway, none of that matters. Right now, it's way more important to get to Ichiraku, ASAP!
True.
Wait for me, little ramen!
I swear, you're a complete ramen addict, you know that?
Thank you.
Let's see, how many bowls should I eat today? Kakashi-sensei's paying, so the sky's the limit!
There you are! Hey, I've been looking for you!
Kiba, what's the matter?
Listen up, and just stay calm. All right, Lady Tsunade has been dismissed as Hokage.
Huh?
The sixth Hokage is some guy named Danzo. I don't know him, but apparently he's pretty shady.
Did you say Danzo?
But Danzo is Sai's boss, right?
Right, and he's also the guy who plotted a conspiracy with Orochimaru.
And that's not the only shocker. The sixth Hokage declared Sasuke a rogue ninja and issued a decree permitting his disposal.
He what?
What do you mean?
This is still just a rumor, all right? I don't know anything for sure, but it sounds like Sasuke joined up with the Akatsuki and did some damage to a hidden cloud ninja.
Sasuke? In the Akatsuki? Why? What's he doing there?
How should I know? I don't get it either.
If he's crossed a hidden cloud ninja, the Raikage won't just let it slide. And Sasuke's a rogue ninja to begin with. Standard operating procedure is to erase him. It was only Lady Tsunade's benevolence that was indulging us to settle this privately.
I'm gonna go talk to Danzo.
I'll go too.
Wait. Your barging over there won't solve anything.
But if this happens, then Sasuke's...
Yes, and that's why I'm telling you to wait. This is the one time you need to stay cool and collected. Danzo is expecting the both of you, particularly you, Naruto, to act rashly, in anger. If you rush in yelling, you'll be playing right into his hands. He'll have you confined here and you won't be able to do a thing.
Then what are we supposed to do?
Just calm down. First, we need to get the details. Then we can act. It won't be too late. For now, grit your teeth and calm down. Got it?
Yes, we get it.
So, Danzo, you've finally begun to make your move.
Lord Danzo, everything's ready.
Fine. My time has come. I've spent so long in the darkness, and I finally received my chance. Sarutobi, I'll establish my ideal ninja world by my own methods. The upcoming Five Kage Summit, it must not be allowed to fail. Fu, Torine, do not forget that.
Sir.
We're moving out.
Chapter 1, the Five Kage Summit.
Just calm down. First, we need to get the details.
That's what Kakashi-sensei said, but... But I really... can't just... Okay.
You bet.
time to kill, so I'm exercising, that's all.
Exercising, huh? He's really taking his time, isn't he? Don't tell me he went back without us.
I doubt it. I don't think it would be to his advantage to leave us here.
Still, you don't often see a guy that weird looking. Maybe we shouldn't have gone with him so easily, huh, Sasuke?
A Five Kage summit?
That's right. The Five Kage are gathering for a meeting in the Land of Iron.
And? What good is that information to me?
Danzo, one of the participants was part of the group that set up Itachi, your brother. Although he seems to be calling himself the Sixth Hokage now.
Danzo.
Sasuke, if you're headed for the Land of Iron, I'll lend you a guide. Zetsu. Show Sasuke to the Five Kage Summit.
Sure thing.
Looks like he's back.
Hey there, sorry about that. Was I a bit late?
A bit? My butt! We practically froze to death out here, you moron!
So you were cold.
Say what?
And? How was it?
I'd expect no less from the venue of the Five Kage Summit. Their guard was pretty tight.
Huh? What are you saying? Does that mean we won't be able to infiltrate?
No. There are always holes, even in the sturdiest wall. Follow me. I'll take you to the back door.
Let's go.
The Land of Iron sure is cold, isn't it?
The Raikage is gonna be here, right?
Right. It won't be much farther now. Let's go.
Yes, sir!
Daroi.
Yeah.
Show yourselves! We know you're there!
These guys, they're from the Leaf. And boss, the guy with the mask, that's Kakashi Hatake.
I know that much.
Tell me, are you aware that the Five Kage Summit is about to begin?
We knew that, yes. Today we have come to ask a favor, sir.
A favor?
Sasuke! Sasuke Uchiha! I want you to cancel his disposal!
You what? What are you?
I know it's a lot to ask, but I have to try! Sasuke's my best friend! I can't just sit back and watch him be killed! And I don't want him to become the cause of war between the Leaf and Cloud! I don't want either of us to get caught up in revenge! I'm begging you! I don't want anyone else getting killed for revenge!
And here I was wondering what you'd ask. Why should I stop Sasuke's disposal? As far as this world is concerned, he's trash. What he did brought chaos to the Cloud. That chaos is about to spread around the world. Sasuke's very existence is evil. He no longer counts as a ninja. Evil can't be allowed to have its way. All we're doing is getting rid of something the world does not need. You have no right to stop us.
Sasuke isn't trash.
Naruto.
And he is needed. He's not evil. You have to understand. He's my friend. He's important to me.
You say he's important to you? Then you're quite a fool yourself.
I don't care what you say about me, but don't talk bad about Sasuke!
You don't know how this world works. Nothing you say will change a thing. This world does not need Sasuke Uchiha, and he is an evil that will throw it into confusion.
My lord.
Don't interfere. A brat like that couldn't even give me a warm-up.
Naruto, calm down.
I won't forgive you!
Let the battle begin!
You're going to regret making a fist upon the Hirai Kage.
Keep it with Shuriken!
You challenged me when this was all you had? You fool!
Don't underestimate me!
That's all you've got, Vicky!
Sasuke, I won't be killed by the likes of you!
To fight with me when you weren't strong enough to follow through? That wasn't even a warm-up.
That's the Raikage for you. He was completely holding back, and even so.
Did you think swinging your fists around would make everything go your way? That's pure idiocy, plain and simple. Nothing but the delusion of a brat who has no idea how the world works. Think more deeply about what it is you ought to do now. The ninja world is not so indulgent as to suffer fools.
That's enough. Lord Raikage, allow me to apologize for all these incivilities. As his superior, they are my responsibility. I will accept any penalty you mete out.
He was energetic and faced me without fear. As a reward for that, just this once, I'll turn a blind eye.
Lord Raikage has been lenient. Accept his decision and go in peace.
We thank you for your consideration.
Darn it!
Whew. What is it?
That guy. I was thinking about what he was going to do next.
Darui, you'd do better to think about the summit right now. If anything happens, there'll be trouble.
Yeah. I know that, still.
Kakashi, what should we do next?
Let's see.
Your petition didn't go through, and you haven't yet decided what to do. In that case, why not listen to my story?
You're Akatsuki?
I don't believe we've met in person before, have we?
That mask.
The fourth Hokage told me that some guy in a mask is the one pulling the Akatsuki strings.
So you're the one pulling the Akatsuki strings. You're Madara Uchiha.
Well, well. So you know that much already, do you? I'm rather surprised.
The fourth Hokage told me. He said you were the worst of the worst!
The fourth Hokage, Minato Namikaze.
Madara, I thought the first Hokage defeated you long, long ago.
You thought wrong. As you can see, I lived. I stand before you now.
Can't be.
And what do you want with Naruto, Madara? Do you think you can steal the Nine Tails all by yourself?
I have no intention of doing that at this time. I merely came to talk with Naruto Uzumaki.
Talk?
What is this thing that caused Pain Nagato to betray me? Naruto, you've sparked my interest.
I don't care about what you want! Tell me about Sasuke! He's in the Akatsuki now, right?
Sasuke, huh? True, he is in the care of the Akatsuki right now, and he's doing what I want him to.
So you tricked Sasuke!
Maybe.
Why, you!
Wanna go? Perfect. It's a good chance to see for myself the power that defeated Pain. Come now, show me. Let's see what the hero of the leaf can really do.